When I first caught sight of Daud, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of three men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness, that the void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering, that the outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away, my eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billie Lurk. It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike. And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. What in the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same. I wonder if you'll meet him.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or Daud?
The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now, and he was never there. But I feel good, strong, like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark, just said some cryptic shit, and left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the aisles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Eyeless. They've got a relic. The knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here. In Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Eyeless. And where they keep that knife. They're powerful people. Wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names. But they all have an esoteric tattoo sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you. Be careful of your arm and eye. You can't know what the outsider wants with you. And he's always watching.
making trouble.
We must have a talk with the cook. Did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
Or a little puss is all right. This?
He's made a dog to drag us out of the whole thing. And who's got to clean it up? Me,
guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Wages for a bottle of whiskey.
small. What are they mixing these inks with? This must be where the Eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right, if this is what it takes. Don't flinch. Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacobi. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name. Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
I'm game if you are.
Sure, I saw some. this hullabaloo. I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen. Ask her where she had her silver embroidered jacket made.
You're so superior, huh?
Greetings. I serve with discretion. Take a look around. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. You're well made. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Please visit again soon.
Liban Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacobi a visit.
Thank you. You little shit!
Tell the outsider. I'm coming for him. has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key. Ugh, these people are sick.
Hurt me. That ought to keep him quiet. He won't go snooping around asking questions about Jacobi and the Cienfuegos murderer.
Some eyeless goons tried to persuade me to stop the Cienfuegos investigation. I must be onto something big.
What investigation?
Karnaca's had a string of gruesome murders, all the blood drained from victims while they're still alive. Ivan Jacobi's involved somehow, I know it, but I need evidence. I'm offering a reward for anyone who can bring me proof of his involvement.
Here's your proof. You were right. It was Jacobi. He seems to have unusual hobbies.
I knew it! Those monsters. Ivan Jacobi, my friend, you're going down. The combination is 875. Help yourself.
Hey!
Two coins for that cat lab?
Well, no more.